Hello and welcome to yet another edition of Law and People. In every episode, we discuss on the various legal issues concerning common people, especially on children, women and elderly people. In this episode, we are going to discuss on the topic, strengthening human rights in India. For this, we have invited three eminent persons from the legal background. I have with me Dr. L. Dhanamanjuri Devi. She is Assistant Professor of BRM Government Law College. Then we have got Bibhas Pathak, Advocate of the Guwahati High Court. And then we have got Anuradha Gayan. She is also from Guwahati High Court. And
our society should be permissive. It means that the rights that the people have should not be interfered with, and the people should be at liberty to do whatever they want. So this is what was sought to be protected.
Every human has some rights, and they have the rights to life, right to education, right to dignity, the dignity of life. Everybody have the right, and we have to protect their life.
So from the inception of the Protection of the Human Right Act 1993, up to now only one amendment it has been, up to now it has been completed 24 years, and up to now only one amendment it has been taken place.